We're about to find out exactly why she is the EST.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair!
Bianca Belair is a superstar who impresses me whenever she steps into the ring. She's improving every time she steps into that ring.
I can sense a yeah, but coming, Saxton, so just spit it out.
Well, but I wish she didn't rely on underhanded tactics and shortcuts to guarantee wins. She's so talented, so athletic, so strong. She should rely on her skills to win.
Bianca Belair uses her head in the ring. If that means using her braid for leverage, then so be it. It's not her fault her opponents have less impressive hair.
Guys, a win here would go a long way in proving that she is as good as she claims to be.
And on the flip side, Cole, a loss could be very damaging to her long-term goals.
Never one lacking confidence, Bianca Belair looks poised and ready to compete tonight.
And across the way, we have the merciless Rhea Ripley. You just see the gears of punishment turning in her head.
You need to have your eyes checked, Saxton. All I see is a superstar who's not afraid to take control and make an absolute impact in the ring, no matter who is standing across from her.
This still seems a little early.
I've seen some unique offenses over the years, Byron, but perhaps the most unique thing I've ever seen is when Bianca whips her opponents with her own hair.
I have never seen anything like it, Michael.
But I'll tell you what, if I was to give advice to anyone facing Bianca, it would be to turn the tables against her. Go ahead and whip her with her own hair.
Gets out of dodge there.
Taking control. She's got her where she wants her. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Look at this. Suplex. She's in full control now.
Bianca's hair, Byron. I do think it's long enough that an opponent could likely use it as a weapon as well.
Nope, that won't work. Grabbing your opponent's hair can lead to disqualification.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Northern Lights. Two. Three.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Four.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair!
Well, it's Bianca Belair, and she'll be walking away with the win tonight, guys.
We're talking about displaying a never-say-die attitude.